couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyards.
Reminds me of the forest array, just on a much grander scale. Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it. Okay, so not that way. Focus. Okay, let's go.
To reinforce the chamber again. Feeling? Yeah, me too.
You are die, scum! If you lose the time.
I think we should chase them. I'm not gonna be the only one fighting. How is he doing that?
Need an assist! Thing's got your name all over it. Good work, PD.
Recalibrating offense, coach.
Where's the laboratory?
The laboratory is off limits. The laboratory is inaccessible.
You're okay. Find somewhere to hide.
I don't have access. I tried to tell them. Please, leave me be.
The Raiders really did a number on these droids. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies.
Unstoppable as ever, BD.
Sector 5 Zeta, one anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Need to center myself. Ready, BD? That buddy?
Another base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're unstoppable.
Program clankers to talk so much.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Let's look. Well done. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Make sure the way is sealed. Not even the that Jedi scum.
Target. Avoid melee combat. Damage within acceptable parameters. Power strike.
It's dancing.
Taking the shot. Initiating attack.
Enter the laboratory.
Show this to Z. I need help.
Target is approaching high value location. Initiate defense. Z will not pass. Successful strike.
That, bud. Inside. Heavy duty. Breathe. poor droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. Cordova will want to see this.
I was promised some time.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Come on, BD. Need to center myself.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this
mission.
Your
magic, BD.
You know it.
You took a wrong turn, I think.
Jedi has replicated that V1.
This ain't worth dying. You'll pay. Can't hit me up here. Pathetic. Oh, shit. Ah!
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Kobo. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the abyss, maybe we'll find it there. Okay, let's pick our next destination.
I've been meaning to check up on Monk. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. All right, Cal, get up here.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though.
Yeah!
That's the way through. Let's do it. Ready to go.
Hey,
This place is in ruins.
Done. Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
It was Haxian Brute. More are bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. He's got rockets except me. Interesting. So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Buddy, that was close. This has got to be the place Cordova was talking about. Come on, buddy. not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby. Centauri Kree?
Tananor. Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the Abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well, but return later.
Thank you. I will.
Ride that updraft across. Breathe. Ready to go?
Opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
From deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
You were studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalore?
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Everyone cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that.
Let's search inside.
You can't wait! common strength.
Sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri. Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Won't be locked for long. Glad you're excited. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. Take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Hey, BD?
Hey, Queen!
All right. Let's look. Let's head out.
Jutta, it is.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The networks.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Aramaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No. But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.